Hallelujah. Because God inhabits the praises of his people. Because when we praise him with a pure heart, he said he'll come in the midst of our praise and set up a tabernacle, a dwelling place, so that you will stop worrying about what you're going through and worry about the one that he came through. Y'all miss that. Worship him in the beauty of holiness. Hallelujah. Because there's none lacking. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'll just, for 2 minutes, we want to take you further into the presence of the King. Somebody need to come into the courts of the King today. We're going to let the gospel force lift up the name of the King. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just like we in the very when it comes to our pain. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. There's only one I need to try. There's only one I need to follow. That's the King of heaven and earth. King of the universe. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.